Jesus fasted 40 days and nights, and then the tempter came and led him to a mountain that overlooked the earth's domain. Then Satan pointed to the world displayed beneath their feet and said, these kingdoms could be yours if you'll bow and worship me. But Jesus knew the price that must be paid, and as he gazed toward Golgotha, you could hear him say, oh, there stands the cross, and like a veil that has been lifted, now I see a glimpse of what the Father has for me. For there beyond the splendor lies a vision of the cross, and the Father calls to me, there stands the cross. Down through time the cross has called my name, and still my endless fear is wondering if my spirit will always find the faith to heal. For it calls on me to carry it, to daily bear its weight, to be more like the Christ it held, and give my life away. Oh, for he knows well the price that must be paid. Come in.